My name is Dr. Izabella Barreto. I am a clinical medical physicist at the University of Florida's healthcare system. Thankfully, the Spectral scanner is very automated. Whenever the technologists had to first implement these clinical protocols, it was very straightforward. The scanner automatically selects the high and the low KVs, and a lot of the reconstruction is simplified and automated in the scanner's workflow. So the learning curve was pretty straightforward, and the radiologists were very happy with the images they were receiving.